Hi guys, I'm gonna need your help. By the end of 2019, I want at least two of the furries who were mentioned in my Weird Furry Dream to be able to hear my song. Help any way you can. This is just a wish of mine that I'm working on. I'll do the best I can do, and hopefully you guys can too. Majira, he was the very first one in the dream. He always said that I smelled nice and clean. Majira, there was Crash, Azaro. By the way, in real life, he's from Brazil. Exact same kind of made me get the chills, so I just ran. There was Boss, a Dalmatian. He wore nothing except 80s clothing. All the sleeve shoe buckles and all the strings, that was Boss. There was Ant as well, and he was really determined. When you think about it, he was the one I was scared of the most. There was Adler, the eagle. He's a bluebird, and that's such and such. Oh, by the way, he had quite a bust, that was Adler. Then was Blazin. In real life, Blazin is Adler's boyfriend. But in this dream, apparently that didn't matter, my friend. Blazin. Then was Dash. I thought that he would have been the last one, but apparently I was dead wrong. That was Dash. Then was Truth. Why did this happen to me 8 times? Anyone who answers that for me will get a line. Strobes. Then tomorrow, I actually saw him at FWA. Here's what's so weird. I saw him in person. I didn't want to hug him, but I'm too shy. And then he came into my dream. So apparently, there was some sort of delay to Mari. I just came up with those lyrics on the spot. Majira, Crash Azaro, then Spots, then Zan, then Adler, then Blazin, then Dash. Trolls, then Tamari, potatoes, scoops, gay potatoes. Pineapples, wee!